Hello, my name is Rebecca and I'm an Immunopaedia ambassador, and today we have a guest.
I'm Fabienne Tacchini-Cottier. I'm an associate professor at the University of Lausanne in Switzerland, and I'm the director of the WHO Immunology Research and Training Center.
Tell us about your professional journey and how you came to become an immunologist.
Since the age of 14, my aim was to become a biologist, and then I decided to go into immunology during my master's study, where I worked with Rolf Zinkernagel in collaboration, and he really pushed me to go to do a PhD abroad, and I did a PhD in immunology.
So tell us a bit about your current research.
So in my lab, the current research is on understanding innate immune response to pathogen, and more specifically, we're interested into the protozoan parasite Leishmania. And we have a recent interest, and we're focusing also on the role of neutrophil in this process.
Tell us about your WHO educational programs and how you combine that with your professional career.
So basically, WHO-IRTC means Immunology Research and Training Center. So we're doing research, but like you said, we also are doing a lot of training. And this training has been going on for more than 15 years and was started before me. And then we have trained a lot of immunologists that became professor. We have some prime minister of health. So a lot of investment in training in addition to research.
So if you would give younger immunologists an advice, what would it be?
I think be passionate and really, I think it's important, motivated and believe in yourself. I mean, there is no silly question. I mean, you can always understand your question, try to go and make a hypothesis.
You're apparently a success, and women scientists often face more challenges than their male counterparts. How did you overcome this? How did you break the glass ceiling and succeed so that other women can learn from you? Please tell us.
It's true that it's sometimes not easy to have a family and to be a woman scientist, but I think in general we are very well organized as women because we are used to do multitask, and so I think we are very organized, and also I think we really need to believe in ourselves.
Great having you.
Thank you so much.